And I love to make beats, but none of the above can make me complete. I love my fans and I love to rock shows, but without God, my life wouldn't be whole. I got my control and I travel the globe, but I'm much more concerned with the battle for souls. I'm down to hustle and grind to make ends, but I'd rather spend time with my fam and my friends. I got a future and it's bright, no doubt. See myself and my wife with a nice big house, a white picket fence and a couple of C's, but only cause of faith and not because of greed. Yeah, it's really dope to see people up on it. I drop records, words, son, they want it. But if I'm honest and live out my purpose, to gain the whole world and lose my soul's not worth it. So all the praise and the brand new attitudes, I meet with love and a suite full of gratitude. I'm content with a smile on my face, cause I know that I'm successful only through grace. Love, peace, happiness, truth, wisdom, patience, that's the pursuit, y'all. Life, love, happiness, truth, family, friends, y'all, that's the pursuit. Come on, love, peace, happiness, truth, wisdom, patience, that's the pursuit. Life, love, happiness, truth, family, friends, y'all, that's the pursuit.
Now there will be a day when my career is flatlined. The lights will go dim, the curtains close one last time. I love to be remembered as one of the greatest artists, and also be remembered as a husband and a father who put food on the table, not a fist full of dollars, but enough dough that I could put my kids through college, have a nice home, live and chill in the burbs, give a diamond to my wife, the one I feel she deserves, and I probably still feel the urge to scribble my words. It'll be for recreation, no longer considered work, and I probably have my feelings hurt watching all the new cats like, man, I used to do that, wishing I had my crew back, but yet still thankful for the love and opportunity. I had no idea how much that hip hop could do for me, and when it's all said and done, I still have my friends and family around. To me, that's everyone. I want
love, peace, happiness, truth, wisdom, patience, that's the pursuit, y'all. Life, love, happiness, truth, family, friends, y'all, that's the pursuit. Come on, love, peace, happiness, truth, wisdom, patience, that's the pursuit. Life, love, happiness, truth, family, friends, y'all, that's the pursuit.
Part of me was all about a little shine, been at this thing for 10 and 10, and truthfully I wanted mine. But after putting out my best, trying to impress them with my paramount, I saw that that ain't really what this music is about. I realized that what is mine ain't even mine, because the tours and the syllables and songs are really done for you and yours, in hopes that something from my years will help to open up some doors, to show that life is not a labor, breathing shouldn't be a chore. There's so much more to see and be within this fraction of eternity. The man in me is focused on your personal maternity, like what are you birthing in your dreams and aspirations for your neighborhood,
community,
and casting other nations, cause they're waiting on your offering, whatever that may be. And what is yours becomes the source of things that may be feeding me and them, a crew and them, a girl, even my kid that isn't born. Cause living life and giving life is how we keep it moving on with that
love,